In today's world, we celebrate speed, accessibility, and efficiency in everything we do. We want things done well and done with the least amount of effort as possible. Text, selfies, download speed, write speed, mobile orders, pre-check, Instapot, Roombas, make it fast, make it now, you name it, and we figured out a way to hurry it along in some shape, form, or fashion. So this brings me to traffic. Ugh, road construction and those bottleneck merges. Guess what? This too can be improved, but it takes you and everyone else to make it happen. It's called the zipper merge. You may have heard it, you may have not, but it's a thing. In Germany, they call it the Reißverschluss-System, literally translating to zipper system. And it goes like this. When one lane of traffic, be it for a work zone or crash, is merged into the other, what usually happens is an early merge from the closing lane. One might think early preparation is good, right?
Wrong.
Well, in this case of heavier traffic on the highway, merging early actually slows down the merge. So the more efficient, and thus quicker, process is the zipper merge. With the zipper merge, vehicles stay in their respective lanes until the merge point. At the actual merge point, the vehicles in the continuous lane alternate with the vehicles in the closing lane, like the teeth of a, you guessed it, a zipper, right? This increases the traffic volume through that merge point by 40%. So the next time you come up on a merge, stay in the lane and only merge at the point, alternating with the other lane. And voila! Efficiency at its finest. Spread the word on the zipper merge and let's keep our traffic on the move.